Was your first fight scary?
No, not at all. I broke the girl's nose in the second round. It was great. And it was done, and I was like, oh, is that it?
We're about to meet Ebanie Bridges in real life. I do have an activity planned for us. We're going to go to the top of the O2.
That's mad.
Who is your favourite boxer of all time?
I'd have to go with Julio Cesar Chavez.
I think you're my favourite, so.
Well, hopefully a lot of people's favourite.
Yeah, you're my favourite.